what I found out, and it ain't no need to cry. I took a vow that from now on I'm gonna be my own best friend. Me, myself, and I, that's all I got in the end. That's what I found out, and it ain't no need to cry. I took a vow that from now on I'm gonna be my own best friend. I be myself and I
know that I will never disappoint myself. You feel me? Help me sing it out.
What up? I'm DJ Big Mo from 303 DJs. You're tuned in to Roll With Us Radio with Eric Loco. Show love, get love.
Now, bitch, when I was hopping off that motherfucking bus, bitch, you wasn't even looking my motherfucking way. You know what I'm saying? When I was hopping out the homie Mercedes from the passenger seat looking so motherfucking fly, bitch, you wasn't even looking at me like I didn't have nothing going. You understand me? Look at me now, though, huh? Look, lurking for that treasury. Run up in your residence. 211, drop the case, couldn't find no evidence. My flow was 7 cents, now I'm getting bread for this. Yo, bitch, in my line, I think I'm finna get some evidence. She ain't want me then, but I bet she want me now. I hooked up with the dog and got accepted by the pound. PDX around, they said the hardest out the town. Out the park, and you gon' need another picture on the mail. West Coast, we finna slide for the crown. You can wear them up, we lay them down. I came a long way from on a bunk for head count. I hit my baby mama, bitch, look at me now. Say my name to Siri, you ain't even gotta browse. Now they know that fly in when they hear that sound. Dropping from the bricks where them bodies getting found. And we just too pissed off the leash from the clown, bitch. Look at me now. Promoters booking me now. Baby, don't play me or maybe that's out. They say that I change cause I don't want they change. I'm about them dollars, the fact still remains. I remember when I gave them beats out for free. Now I'm gassing for racks, OMG, look at me. RLL whipping Boney and T. I'm on a yacht in the touch with Big P.
Look at me now. 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 Look at me now.
From riding on the bus and hitting Supermax with the homies turning up. Scrambling up everything, bleeding on the bunk. I'd rather have a busted lip before I get punked. Even if I get jumped, I never roll it up. Niggas know where I'm from and all my picks, I throw it up. Atlantic Ave versus everybody, I don't give a fuck. Yesterday I dropped Benz on an Affinity truck. 120 on the gas, off Remy and Blux. If your bitch chill with me, it's obvious I fuck. I ain't even gon' lie and she suck my nuts. Cause I'm a famous gangbanger who call bodies and chucks. But on the weekends, I wear designer and stuff. Mark Jealous, Gucci shoes, red bottoms and stuff. True Release and Robert James, Ferragamo and stuff. Cuban links, Franco's, valet when I come. Man, my friends go crazy, they don't play when I come. I got a lot of niggas hating, so I stay with a drum. Try to play me like I'm dumb and get wet like a sponge. 4-5 fully loaded, killing niggas that's young. If you don't wanna dodge, don't play with a gun. Post the pictures on the gram like this shit is for fun. Now your mama got it here, she gotta bury her son. A couple bands to LK and the murder is done.
Look at me now.
That's on the set.
Look at me now.
Well, I see my little homies at your ass, nigga. Shaggy.
Look at me
nigga.
Now.
Tear your ass
look
up,
at me
nigga.
Now.
You know that I'm that nigga.
Look at me now.
I'll probably look call at me back, now.
Nigga.
Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now.
And we go a little something like this. Hit it. Hi, nigga. Come on. Cool and at a bar. And I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? The girls are all jocking at the other end of the bar. Having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm a star. So I gotta be strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy why he's so fly. He said, Funky Comadina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol more aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds, McKenzie, Alex, and Strohs. They want me, my dog, along with that Medina, pal. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little funky cold Medina. She said, I like a drink. I said, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she go licked her lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s, the locust down with the lady. No joke. Break it down.
You're live with Eric motherfucking Loco.
What up out there, guys? How you doing, man? It's already 12:11. Welcome to the second day of the morning. Welcome to this radio straight up from our house. See, you're tuned in with your boy, Eric Loco, for the new freaking hours, man. We got live nonstop music coming at you. But you got to pay for that. That ain't bad. And you got to get in the podcast. That means you guys can get on the
new run up the wheel and get your ass put blue black. My neck on my nerve, fresh off the curb, tell the janitor. Oh, real palm on my lap at all times. Whatever my nigga, cause young nigga still dying. Island block, huh? Nigga, what? Huh? Give a fuck, nigga, what? Full of that weed, planted like a poppy seed. Planet and enchanting happy nigga name Young Glee Carleon. In the jungle where the murder me and mama for months and days. Tripping off the drunk sleep like hell of a high. And telling them why I'ma never say die. You can see it in my eye. And niggas say I fly like an ego and see no evil eye. And ain't no sequel to this heat. This shit I'm bailing in the dump. Supernatural wicked. Y'all niggas down with me though. But see how they running everything on the cool. But they know I'm finna act a fool. And these motherfuckers niggas holla how you do that day.
From Texas to the Cali, nigga, we don't care.
Niggas holla how you do that day.
Missouri, Ohio, nigga, we don't care.
I hear they holla how you do that day.
D.C. to Nevada, nigga, we don't care.
And niggas holla how you do that day.
California to Virginia, nigga, we don't care.
See in these streets, anything goes. My cousin in the pen, hitting iron getting swole. Send me a letter, say, P, get your paper. Don't trust these hoes, these niggas, they're paid. Hustlin' just a hat, number and cash. Popcorn and grits, niggas trying to get a rat. What about a nice stallion to slide? 20-inch bowls,